Hey guys, today I am going to solve the past paper of Law Admission Test, September morning 2020, the section of mathematics. So let's start. The first MCQs is here. In a century, how many months are there? 1200. B option is correct, because in 100 years, 100 multiplied by 12 will get 1200 months. So here B option is correct. The next question is, a railway train is running at a speed of 60 km per hour. At what time will it pass the bridge, which is 2000 meter long? The correct option is 2 minutes. So let's solve the question here. Let us consider that the end point has to travel 2000 meters so that the train will cross the pole. So velocity of end point will be equal to velocity of train is equal to 60 km per hour. 60 multiplied by 1000 divided by 1 hour will be here. 60 multiplied by 60 meter per second. By solving that, we will get velocity is equal to 50 by 3 meter per second. Now, as you know that V is equal to S over T. Velocity is equal to distance over time. So, velocity value is given here 50 by 3. And distance is 2000 by t. By solving that, we will get time is equal to 120 seconds. But in this MCQs, seconds are not given, only minutes are given. So very simple question, you have to do that here. T is equal to 2 minutes, and 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So 2 multiplied by 60 will get 120 seconds. So here 2 minutes will be the correct option. So here in this MCQs, C option is correct. The next question is here. Our car is traveling at a speed of 35 km per hour, covers a distance of 175 km. What is the time taken by the car to cover the distance? 5 hours. A option is correct, because we know that V is equal to S over T. So T is equal to S over V. Speed is given here 175 and velocity is given at 35. We'll get 5 hours. So here in this MCQs, A option is correct. The next is 106 multiplied by 106 minus 94 multiplied by 94. We will get the value here 2400, because 106 multiplied by 106 is equal to 111236 minus 8836. Well, we get 2400. So in this MCQs, B option is correct. The next is, how many surfaces are there in a cube? 6. B option is correct, because a cube has 6 flat faces or surfaces. Each face of a cube is shaped like a square. The sides of each face are called edges. So here B option is correct. Thanks for watching this video. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and don't forget to like and subscribe this video, and you can also visit the playlists of this channel to learn more and more. Goodbye.